What's up? Good morning, Facebook. How is everybody today? I do have some news for you guys. It's actually pretty big news. Something I just recently found out that I can do. Now, I will be going live throughout the day about this because it is a huge deal for me. Let me invite some of you guys in, of course. And good morning to all you guys, and what's up to everybody watching? Because I do have some pretty big news for you guys. Oh, yeah, I already did invite him. Okay, here's the deal, guys. This is something I just found out last night. If I can get 1,000 people to follow me on Facebook, and I can get and maintain 300 viewers and people actually watching my live streams, I found out last night that Facebook will pay me. So whenever I go live, guys, invite people. I don't care if I know them, if they're on my friends list or not. You know, invite them to watch and get them to follow me. Like, that's really huge. Like, if I can get paid to do my live streams, I can get paid to perform for you guys. I can get paid to do gaming streams for you guys. Yo, Frankie, Josh, definitely invite people to my live streams. Like, as a matter of fact, Frankie, if you missed it, man, I was just explaining that if I can get 1,000 people to follow me on Facebook, and right now, as of right now, I have 140. If I can get 1,000 followers on Facebook, and I can maintain 300 viewers during each live stream, for those 300 people, I will get paid 55 to something percent of ad revenue. And believe it or not, guys, there is something for me to celebrate today, and it's not just Valentine's Day. Today actually marks the anniversary of me getting out of jail back in 2012. Six years ago today, I actually went to jail. So I've been out of jail for 6 years now. And granted, it was a one-night deal, but it's still 6 years, man. Damn. And believe it or not, man, as stupid and as fucked up as it is, I was. It was only for overnight, but yes. I was. It's not the highlight of my life, but yes, I was. Granted, it was just overnight, but still, it happened. But like I was saying, guys, if you guys know anybody that will watch my live streams or follow me, invite them to follow me for sure. Like, I don't care if I know them or not. I mean, even if they don't add me, they can still follow me. I have 140 followers right now. So if you have not followed me on Facebook, do so. Yo, shout out to Chris. If you guys are just now joining, I was just explaining a few minutes ago about how if I can get 1,000 followers on Facebook and I can maintain 300 views throughout the live stream, I will get paid by Facebook. So if you guys can help me get 1,000 followers, man, that would be great. Like, that would be a huge deal. Like, if I can get 1,000 followers, I can easily maintain 300 views on a live stream. Because that would mean I would be able to do cover shows for you guys. I'd be able to perform my own stuff. I'd be able to do gaming videos for you guys. I would be able to sit down and do like I'm doing now and kick it with you guys and get paid to do this. You know, this could be the key to my success in music all around. So if you guys know anybody that would be willing to follow me, have them do it, man. Have them follow me because I go live every day. And I'm on here on Facebook every day anyway, so why not make a go at it? Like, I'm always on Facebook. Hell, my live stream from yesterday morning got 3.1K views, and I don't even know how it got that many. Like, I really don't know how the hell I got 3.1K views on that live stream that morning. Like, that was crazy. I didn't even know I had that money until somebody said something to me. I was like, dude, how the fuck did I get 3.1K views on that video? Like, it was nuts. I also will be doing some live streaming as well. Like, I will be doing some live stream gaming as well on top of, doing, what I do with my music and doing console-based gaming as well. And thank you for everybody that stopped in to watch my gaming last night. That was actually a lot of fun doing that. But if you guys can, please help me get those 1,000 followers. I'm at 140 right now. So if you are on my friends list and have not followed me, hit that follow button. Or if you don't have me as a friend on Facebook, still hit that follow button as it does help me out. Like, I would like to make a career out of this. I would love to make a career out of going live for you guys and getting paid to do my shows for you guys. Because it's a free show for you guys and I get paid for it. So, it's definitely a huge deal. Now, I will be going live. Pardon me. I will be going live here in just a little bit and playing some Need for Speed Carbon. So if you guys are into some retro gaming like Need for Speed Carbon and shit, be sure to stop by and check that out. I will be doing a cover show for you guys here in a little bit as well. Also, I would like to know your guys' thoughts and opinions on what you guys would like to see me do live stream, like whether it's my music, whether it's cover songs, whether it's gaming, that kind of thing. Post in the comments what you guys would like to see me do in the future. With that being said, guys, I am gonna hop off here for a bit and get set up for the next live stream. But with that being said, I love you guys. Thank you guys for watching. And as I said, man, get people to follow me. share this stuff to your friends. Tell people about me, you know, spread word about me. I don't care if they hate me or not. Get people to follow me. Because those followers are key right now. That is my main goal, is to hit 1,000 followers. And if I can hit 1,000 followers, to everybody that has helped me out with that, I will be doing something very special for you guys. I'm not sure what yet, but I will do something for you guys that helped me out with this. Awesome, dude. That's what I like to see. I definitely like to see that, dude. Tell people to follow me. Share my Facebook page. Share my live streams. I don't care which live stream it is. Share it around, because I've got like well over 150 videos that they can choose from. Rockin' country, and rock, you already know I'm good with rock. Country, and not so much. I mean, I do like country, don't get me wrong. I'm a very huge, you know, Brantley Gilbert fan. Very big Lone Star fan. I definitely do like Clay Aiken, Alan Jackson, you know, Tim McGraw. Like, I'm definitely into country. Unfortunately, it's not one of my strong suits. I can do rap, I can do metal, I can do rock. Hell, I can take rock songs and turn them metal easily. As a matter of fact, guys, I will be doing one for you guys just to kind of show you what I can do. Trying to think of what song I want to do. Matter of fact, just to give you guys a preview of what I am able to do, I am going to be removing my hoodie because I slept like all night and it was like freezing cold out. So I had to freaking cover up my hoodie. Plus, I have some really bad cracks in my feet, so I had to leverage my leg and keep my foot up off the bed. So I had to use my hoodie as a blanket of sorts. But this song is called Not Listening by Papa Roach. It's definitely one of my personal favorites. And so, hold on, let me get this ad going, guys.
Are you hungry?
Ring of Fire is good. I like Ring of Fire.
Do you want to play? Meet Type 4.
Alright, here we go, guys.
Not listening, not anymore. The more I learn, the more I know. And not listening, not anymore. The more I learn, the more I know. Not listening, not anymore. I know. The more we grow, the faster, the stronger. If we can't survive any longer, to the right time, that'll be the right time. To the first time, I bring the storm. Am I a fool? If I'm young, don't you do lose? No, I'm not afraid to lose. I've got something to prove. I'm not listening, not anymore. The more I learn, the more I know. I'm not listening, not anymore. The more I learn, the more I know. The more I know. Sometimes my innocence and all stranger, not danger. I'm a man that's not afraid of danger. I walk my own path, I blaze my own trail. God, I'm not afraid to derail. I won't get in line. I'll be a middleman, so fuck you, I make my own pants. And I've no respect, and I don't let the people that I
Yo, we got 20 viewers, guys. You know, I fuck ended it. We're gonna keep this shit going. Fuck it. And I wanna say what's up to every 20 of you guys watching right now. You guys are fucking awesome. Hold on, guys. I have to reload this, unfortunately, due to the fact that it wants to be slow, but that's okay. All right, this next one I'm going to do is actually one of my personal favorites. Which this one I have done in metal vocals, so this is definitely going to be a treat for you guys. You guys know this song. You guys love this song. This is Bring Me to Life by Evanescence.
Yeah.
I'm not good for you, but then checking the dog, but you were there in front of me. So I think you see it now, the instinct. Got to open my eyes to everything. And now I'm home, and now I'm holding it down. So, don't let me go here. Take my heart inside them all.
And there you guys go, man. That was Evanescence, Bring Me to Life. Now, this next song is one that's very near and dear to my heart. It's one that I know you guys will like. And I'm trying to remember the band name. I know the song. Oh, well, and until I can remember that song, we are going to do one of my other personal favorites. Until I can remember that song, I'm sorry, guys, my mind's just out there today. We are going to do another favorite of mine, which is Wake Up by Suicide Silence. So if you guys know this song, I want y'all to bounce to this shit.
Why not?
Now, the next one I'm about to do for you guys is actually a very hard one to do that most people don't realize just how hard it is to do a metal version of this song. But I know you guys will know this song, though. Yeah, you guys know that clapping sound, don't you? I hear ya. You know, Walter, you can go ahead and say whatever you want, dude. Negativity don't faze me, bro. When are you gonna learn that, man? Negativity don't faze me for shit. Now, this next song I'm about to do, which I actually remember the name of it from earlier, this one I would like to dedicate to every single person out there who has been through the same exact situations I have or is going through it, which is being mentally abused, or if you are being mentally abused and you don't have a way out. I hope this song helps you realize that there is a way out. This is a song that helped me personally to escape my mentally abusive relationships. And if you are going through that, guys, I hope this song helps you do the same. This is called Witness the Addiction.
What? pretend it would be okay. But fuck tomorrow, yeah, for today. Say your attention.
Yo, Lenny, welcome to the live streams, my dude. If you guys don't know, man, Lenny is actually a really good old friend of mine from high school. Shout out to Lenny Alexander Williams, bro. Welcome to the live streams, man. It's good to have you, buddy. Yeah, exactly. Thank you, Josh. I totally agree. And you guys are wondering why my teeth are like that. It's literally because of drinking so much coffee over the years that they are stained like that. Believe me, I do brush every day. I do, you know, do that, but they're stained. So it's kind of, I know it's hard to tell the difference, but that's how they are. I can't do nothing about it. Sorry. But let's see here. This is actually a song that I did yesterday during the live stream, during yesterday morning. This is one I know you guys know. This is actually one that I, one of the ones I did do that I promised you guys I would redo. This is actually by my good friend, Manifest. This is his song, Impossible. So shout out to Manifest, bro. You rock, dude. And I hope you're watching, dude. So Manifest, if you're watching, bro, this is you, man. Manifest, get out. You want to go. This is the last time I'll cry lullaby all night. Can't sleep, I hear the floors creak. I feel shadows in my room, my friends in another room. I'ma end up on the news, I just don't know what to do. When you say everything, you're into. Don't depend when I'm trapped in the outer rooms. Do you hear me clearly? I'm weary. You hear me with the power, or hear me? It's not impossible for me to let this go. Feel like an animal, I'm ready to lose control. Take everything you need, take every part of me. Give me some room to breathe before I lose control. I gotta get away, gotta break away, gotta find a way, gotta break the chains. Before I lose control, before I lose control, it's not impossible, it's not impossible.
I'm tired, so tired of walking through this fire. You wanna find me, I'll be here in my room. I'm thinking you're drinking, did it now before you start swinging. Wish I could show you all the pain inside me. It seems impossible for me to let this go. Feel like an animal, but we do lose control. Take everything you need, take every part of me. Give me some room to breathe before I lose control.
I gotta get away, gotta break away. I gotta find a way, gotta break the chains. Before I lose control, before I lose control. It's impossible, it's not impossible.
It's impossible for me to lose control. This is impossible.
It seems impossible for me to let this go. Feel like an animal.
It seems impossible for me to let this go. Feel like an animal. Don't make me lose control. Take everything you need. Take every part of me. Give me some room to breathe before I lose control. It seems impossible for me to let this go.
Is it impossible? It's not impossible.
It's impossible for me to lose control.
It's not possible. And there you go, guys. That was my good buddy, Manifesto. Shout out to Manifest, dude. You fucking rock. I love your music, man. Keep on doing it, bro, for sure. I fucking love that shit. And shout out to everybody who has or is watching this at the current time. You guys are amazing. And if you guys are just now joining the live stream, what I was speaking upon earlier is that if I can get 1,000 followers on my Facebook, whether you're a friend of mine or not, like if you guys can get up, like if I can get up to 1,000 followers and I can keep 300 of you guys during a live stream, I will get paid by Facebook to do stuff like this more often. So if you have not done so yet, follow me on here because I do this stuff every day. So I figure why not make a living out of it? Like I'm on Facebook all day, every day anyway. So why not make it my job? Why not do what you guys enjoy seeing me do and turn that into my career? Well, my job so I can support what I really want to do, which is music. Now, I'll switch it up for you guys right quick. Oh, man. Sorry about that, guys. It's actually nasty outside, so the weather's kind of making me yawn on and off. It sucks. This next song is actually by my good buddy, David Gonzalez, a.k.a. Cryptic Freaking Wisdom. This is the song that got me hooked on him. This is called Hope You're Happy.
All I wanted was a smile. All I wanted was a kiss. All I wanted was to know that I'm the one that you would miss. I'm the one living in bliss because my ignorance is shared with the rest of you. But I don't really think that it was fair for you to keep me like a puppet on a string at your fingertips, dangling with something new to sing. I wanna love her, but it's better if I don't listen to the letter that she wrote. And it goes,
hi, I know it's been a long time now. A part of you is itching to talk to me just to find out how I'm doing, who I'm seeing, who I'm fucking. But it's none of your concern, because seemingly it's something of a bug. They're just saying little face. Here's some generosity for me to use, so pick a place in my life, but never in my heart. Cause I love it when you're broken in the setting of the dark. Spit it out and tell me why you wanna see me. I've been distant for a reason, cause I'm trying to make it easier for you. Yeah, I've been seeing someone new that is better and more clever than you ever could assume. It's reality. So pick your battles, cause you're lost. It's a complex story with a chapter that'll cost you a lot. The plot has been thickening since the start. Let it go, walk alone, quit picking it apart.
See, all I wanted was a life with you. I never knew you were so cruel. I'm sorry. I hope you're happy with the choice you've made. I was afraid to let you fade. Sorry.
What up? I know you didn't want to hear from me, but there's a myriad of lies you was preparing to be worthless. So be nervous and keep saying you can have shit back forever. We will breed hate. Fuck opinion, it's a matter of fact. So matter of fact, you better pick a half your back. Get off mine. And in due time, you might see that no one's ever gonna be loving you better. Right? It's right for the picking. I'm picking it apart, but just your emotion and our shards. I'm pinned up by back. You think you really know me, but it's on the wrong level. The only is don't console me with your patronage. I never needed you to pity me, so don't come in for a second that I'm in that vicinity. This ain't a remedy, this ain't a hold of grudge, but I'm stuck in my position. Yo, never will I budge.
See, all I wanted was a life with you. I never knew you were so cruel. I'm sorry. I hope you're happy with the choice you've made. I was afraid to let you fade. I'm sorry.
Love me, hate me, fuck me, break me, judge me, take me as I am, faithfully have me, soothe me, smack me, soothe me, I'll happily consume every last bit of cruelty. Love me, hate me, fuck me, break me, judge me, take me as I am, faithfully have me, soothe me, smack me, soothe me, I'll happily consume every last bit of cruelty.
See, all I wanted was a life with you. I never knew you were so cruel. I'm sorry. I hope you're happy with the choice you've made. I was afraid to let you fade. I'm sorry.
Now, this next one is for all my gamers out there, man. I know you guys are definitely out there. So, to all my gamers out there, this next rap is by my good buddy from YouTube, Shizzy6, also known as 6 Seconds. Suicide six on the main, though you know a fly girl's in my bag like Banjo Kazooie. The coolest creature that the world wants. Oh, yeah. World wants to fly away, down and catch an arrow to the knee. Skyrim.
Yeah.
And I know you're rapping, body, your mask, pain, your kids, quick, and run away faster, and don't try with them. Hang on, guys. You with a big ass going to grab me dead or alive, I'm far from an average Joe. I got killer instinct just to let you know the younger wave gives me a lot of spoons. I'm going to swing, keep swinging, boom. Sip the gin as a cake. That's my law in this ring. A nightmare with a fatal fury once I dawn in the sling. All the wall is still a boss like Bison, a raging demon with a dragons up the cup that I strike with. Fooling this Castlevania, just watch and let the savage go. Ain't shit on everyone worthy, cause I don't battle tokens. Pretty boy rapping at me, playing like your Vega. I'll knock your claws and mask off, your old moves like Sega.
kisses me. I'm a new bad guy in my past. I'm even if it's black guy, think it's everybody. I'm jumping in zig, cause girl, I'm a dude, cause you're grabbing my gears. I'm hiding in some good place, you jump me. Cause the girl, I'm a ball, the cat, I'm in a Nazi, you not me. I'll feel like the Nazi zombies, run in the headshot, cotton feet, I gave one wing, fucked up on a dragon. Bitch, give me weapons, but she hands for my package. That's it, it's a natural, that's the wish you lacking. Make my cards work like Gambit, that's it. When he hit a man, no, I'm a long, long Marvel versus Capcom. Also, shit when I dispatch work, it's a mega bitch, make it spin dash. I run shit like shadow, leaving niggas in my shadow. Putting knuckles on your tail, but I'm calling from the battle. See the shit, there ain't no moves, niggas, I watch it on my moves. So I will crack your head, man, don't get it confused. I'm your chaos on my wall, cause I'm button in my penny. A verbal diamond eyes, keep your elbows at the ready. Two words I dominate, and I'll never be missing. Make your ass on this rat game, niggas, no one will say link. And from a passive business, why I always try for constantly growing. No. Never exposing what's my source. Get it? I'm the one you know in the speaker, making niggas on his verses sound like an ocarina, a dealer of dope shit. No crap bar can stop me. You fucking fairy, I'll be more threatened by Nami. Spanish, your friend says it's I'm silent to when you speak. A violent nigga leaving, refer to me as your sheep. Yeah, filling the gears of war, the Master Chief say no. Rats, kings, Kratos, passing out halos. Between heavenly swords and I know for getting lots of hate. Which is why I'm quick to make boots from you, Silent Snake. Crying gang, all the residents of evil. With that gift to Call of Duty, I survival tracks of evil. An assassin was far from being bad. So once somebody sent it to my battlefield, I'm all about action. For the burnout, taking off like NASCAR. Running niggas over at me, claiming that they mad hard. Get in touch like DS3D play. Cause you got drive, you about the GTA. Hey, I ain't even got a bro. He hold that bitch. You can catch me on Grove Street, homie. Contra weapon, so I've been hard. As soon as I leave the crib, I get 6 stars. Crash when I dispatch my phone. Fully grown, spinning fire like an 8-5-0. I don't know what I'm jet. Cause I bang like a ratchet, niggas don't come back. Niggas get their tunes ready, then I walk up with the riches. Then I get on the sips, and I sit what's up with the bitches. You think it? I'm 6-5, infamous and savage. And unstable prototype, resist the damage.
Yeah.
You want shoes like a Mario brother. Number one, you stuck on number two like Mario's brother. The biggest that it comes up, King of the Koopas, Samus in a prime, and I'm ready to shoot your Vegemite friend. Bitch, you leave here with 7 hands. Or get X like a whole different Mega Man. Get it, fam. That's a no-no, nigga, cause I get metal slugs and will throw no triggers, nigga. Except for the fire turn to ashes. Vector Man, a machine of multiple classes. I step in his face with the illness of fashions. Facing off with monsters and stuff. No damage from my third birthday. I've been bringing forth the worst days. When you can't conquer, welcome to your bad birthday. Squads on mannequins, I'm gonna go. And you saying you ill, you a psycho. Not, I'm so hot. I slouch from the Batman. When you're wrong, I'm on my balls. Miss Batman, when the Batman going all out. 2K ball out. The last thing you want to fall out. Called out my crib, more than ready. Take the city over like Tommy Brissetti. Get me? No, I'm not one to spar with delicate. Of your body will be uncharted. You better risk will check my bio. I guarantee my bio leaves you bio shot. Still having doubts trying your luck, I reckon. You catch more kicks than the roster on Tekken. But then you need to learn that I'm DMC. With more arms than Dante of DMC. Or a sword when this is a tip. Don't play with them. I wipe out every Pokemon in your stadium. For laying them out. I ain't an actor. Dog on the mic. Parappa the rapper. Don't get smacked up and left for dead. The last bitch that wanted to battle, I left her head. Going with the golden eye, 14K vision. Just a nigga with no chain, having 14K vision. 006, once I show you done. Cause I'm way more lethal than the golden gun. Hold this son of PC, and y'all for supper. Before I have your broad, I had the glove. She sounds like Kirby, sounds like Yoshi, hard as shit. I'm getting blown like 64 cartridges.
Yeah.
Country, grocery, my word. Jetpack cheap, there's no one fly or a rider. Down from the drama fan, when the terrorists are physically a bomber, man, you'll get Smash Pro when you try testing I. You and every member of your Jet Force Gemini. You get your heavy metal twist, and if you thought of duking, you got me fucked up. I straight duke nuke it.
Pitch and fall from a hero. A final film, fable rings around, screaming F-Zero. Didn't get no. Till time to party, club time, time's flying. The Falco of Arty. So it was glad I got this all locked. Cause I'm reading my team to the sky like Fox. Yeah, legend, I'm being with the best. Cause I move with the strength of what beats in my chest. The heart that I'm living with, the love that I'm living in. With the key to it all, sending y'all to oblivion. Nobody's with nobody's so stopping without. You won't exist, I'm sorry, your rocks is heartless. Nah, just aware of a masterpiece. Your head is in the clouds, well that's your final fantasy. No matter what number you're on, I'm late. Fall and blow all away, cause I show there's a spark. Y'all know what I be through, dawn is from see-through. A person who tame this darkness like Riku. Young Zayn or Hymies or Trini. Fuck love, I ain't chasing Kyrie on this little big planet. Hunting monsters, taking punks out. Gloves all over the zone, waiting to get punched out. The dead space, turning everyone red. Where's the next pain to love in his house of the dead? So good in his cell, giving splinters to sell. Once I choose to flip my switch, fear I'm bringing them hell. Swing the soul calendar, your food for the vultures. Wanna blame me? Feel free, you will break your controller. No boss, because of everything you've been through. Face me, I'll make sure the world ends with you. Because of what you've been through. Face me, I'll make sure the world ends with you. Yo, shout out to everybody watching right now. Straight the fuck up, man. You guys are incredible. You know what? I think we gotta take this up a notch. This next song is for all my League of Legends fans out there, dude.
We're Rhett and Link, and we wanted to show you how we created our amazing new
website
with Wix. Now, we know that having a great website is crucial. Because when we look good online, our brand just feels good. Check.
Oh. I'm gonna try to go through all the names, everyone.
This might take a while.
Go out.
Six.
Yeah.
Come on, fitting steps that I don't play. I'm the legendary swing. I'm feeling like a truck. You a tail than Ari's back to the village. When I'm finished like a collie, that's the way I get shit done. You can choose to be mad at her or say I'm on some bullshit like Alistair. But it's all my friend. From the moment I come through, you shed tears. Then it's a rap, that's a mumble. The course ain't fine and I'm living life as a Nibia. Go at me, I'll go any and flick a wave at your tibia. Scatter every ash when I choose to let my shit bang. I go into overdrive, motherfucking blitzcrank. I'll burn every branch you wear. My shit's blazing, changing long range headshot. That's Caitlyn, even at your moments. You can't know no leaders. Yeah, I'm more like snakes than his Cassiopeia. You looking at a pro that's making sure you know that I'm a terror to any void that I enter. Show gap, you're playing back your volume. I'm dropping bombs like Corgi. Dairy swinging the max, things about to get gory. Out of this world to dance with the moon with Diana. There we got to the mundo, y'all can't think that I'm planning to take you like a dream and remain to say the least. I got a ripple in the web so much I rival the least. Learn when I'm a veteran, my venture is to get in here. I'll learn your I'm running the game, 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 I'm running the game
Defending my tomorrow, that's Jake, yours is Jake's. Cause karma's a bitch, I don't give a fuck what you think. Imprisoned in the river, focus on it. When I let the savage and the dead Katarina, I'm sinister, the assassin, and the vengeance passing out my regular way. Very jail, of murder that comes with me, while singing righteous like Kale. Can't say the rock, they trying to stop six. Taking all the strength from my brain, like Kazakh. Shit'll get ugly as gross, y'all thinking you can ease in. If it doesn't like Lane Lane, you can't see me like Lee Sin. Bring me like the way we have the rest of the time. Schools, they bring fights, drinks like Lucian, how I like to. The most level of lust, you better learn to act right. Cause I go twice as hard as scared of my fight. Bars, this shit I'm on, stop your noise. Mouths are hard, I'm profit coming out the void. Out the underground, I'm burning out. What you about? Bite my whole skin. Breath, strong tree, mouth high. I'm at the ease, best to be for me. The coldest rhyme, I've made your misfortune. I'm armored like Mordekaiser. You'll fall like four guns, I'm a clone. Cause you're not me, I'm in full control of my way. Like Navi, the dog baby Narcissus. Living tight, that's Nautilus on the prowl. Like Nidalee, you need to see I'm raw. Son of nightmare, nocturne. Cold as the Yeti, noodle rise. Going berserk, no life, or Rihanna, no suicide. It's all about that clockwork, so that's what you can't be on. Beyond, I'm an artist in the war. Dandy on your broad, cause me poppy, so you know we ain't kin. We ain't related at all, you're on the ground like Quinn. Rhymes, bringing them shit for me, letting them pop. You niggas, relic tone, whatever you say is a crack. I'm like a thrill of the hunt, red guard and trans. To leave all your rappers, exiled like Riven. Ready to rumble from the moment that I rise. Edge white, burn my frost when you look in my eyes. Cold stairs, y'all shake, go ain't a damn thing. Funny shit, that's not the shadows coming back for your money. Shy bars, break fire, bring the living with sin. Sign y'all, cause I feel no pain with each win. When I'm hard like seven, any of your damn honor. And you're getting impaled like the final moves. Gone or I can pull your strings like Zonda. Not a chop, thaw, it's a rocker. But now the tactics like Swain, they be the best on the roster. Scatter the wind like Syndra, and Trump is a long talent. Out for gems like Tarek, opponents are no challenge. Bars more toxic than Timo's darn. Threats into to get death, cause I see no heart. Stop yelling at your thorn and get popped if you stumble. If you're trolling up in that, best believe your boy is Trundle, King War, Barricade, train the mirror status, your face gonna be twisted, and can't none of y'all hack it. I'll stream the footage on Twitch, when I prove down the new year, who dare, walking with spirit with every new year, Jake knows that I'm everything and not, that I'm being, I refuse to die, heard God, I'm all about retribution, and the guards is gonna spring on, still in the sin, should've been evil as Vagar, spin up, drink up, watch him with white fit, the face all wrecked, the Vladimir gets behind this, freaking drug, and it's all the good, to the void, and Jake won't go. I'm not to go to war with. I'm about to send you Cyraxx women as long as it's finished out. Yeah, I'm so cold, I don't get forgiven for shit I spit out. I dig raised the Doric with a single weapon tag. I'm acting the shadows like Zack, there's no coming back. But I blow up like six cause I run my top. Silly, on point like Cyraxx, thorns, this shit's the hell is in. And I'm just making sure y'all feeling it. Cause this song I'm finished with.
That is a lot of friggin' people, son. And you guys got a pick from all of them? That's freaking crazy. I'm actually about to go take a nap now. So that took a lot out of me. So,
Alright, there you have it, guys. That was the official League of Legends rap by my good buddy 6 Seconds. Shout out to 6. Shout out to this whole entire team. Also on a side note, guys, I do have a game that is free. If you guys want the download link, I have it for both Windows and Android and iOS. If you guys do want the game, let me know and I can send you guys the QR barcode for you guys to scan. All you gotta do is, like, if you don't have a QR barcode scanner, get one. It's free to download, so if you guys do want it, let me know and I'll send you the image of the barcode, that way you guys can download it. It's actually a Maze type game, like Josh here, Rayan's. Josh has played it, Rayan's played it. It's actually a Maze-based game. It's really cool, multiple levels. And it's more of a time passer, but the main thing behind the game is that if, like, you basically have to get to the exit in a certain amount of time, otherwise you have to start all over from the very beginning. Like, it's a challenge. So if you guys do like a if you guys do like a challenging game, you know, this is definitely a game for you guys. Like I said, Even if I don't know you and you guys want the game or you guys want to follow me, do that. Or if you guys want the game, message me and I will send it. Like, for sure. But with that being said, guys, I am going to end the live stream right here. I am going to be doing some gaming footage later on today, or I might just do it here in a little bit. If you have not followed me yet, do so, man, as it does help me out a great deal to reach my goals of what I want to do. So if you've not followed me yet, do so. And if you did enjoy this, share it around to everybody that you know. Put word out there, guys. And for all my undergrounders who listen to my regular music, I do have some new stuff coming out, so don't worry. That is on the way. I do have a new album coming out. Can I tell you the name of it? Not yet, because I do want it to be a surprise for you guys, but I can tell you it's got some dark, wicked shit on there. It's definitely going to be something for everybody on there, whether you're into horrorcore, whether you're into, you know, metal, whatever you guys are into, like underground wise, you know, I have something for everybody on there. So shout out to everybody that's watched this, guys. Y'all are amazing. As I said, if you guys have not watched this yet, or not watched yet, but I mean, if you guys have not followed me yet, hit that follow button, man. It does help me out. Follow me on here, like for sure. It does help me out. And again, if you guys do want the Q&R barcode for the game that I recently completed, message me and I'll be glad. I'll gladly send it to you. Or if you have a PC, send me your email and I'll send you the download link for it. You guys can download it for free. And let me know what you guys think about the game when you guys play it. Like, I know Josh and his wife Rayanne, they had fun with it. Even though it was frustrating, they did have a lot of fun with it. So I know I had a lot of fun, you know, making it. So with that being said, guys, this has been your boy Chance. Thank you guys so much for stopping by to watch this. And thank you again to everybody who spread word about all this. Like, it does help me out a great deal. But with that being said, I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Much love to every single one of you guys, man. Peace.